Hey guys, how's it going? I'm gonna go ahead and open another one of these awesome Pokeball tins. And I'm super excited for that. I got myself the Great Ball tin right here. So let's go ahead and open it. It comes with a coin, one coin, and three packs. So let's go. Seacoon coin looks awesome. All right, so I got a Sword and Shield Rebel Clash, a Sun and Moon Cosmic Eclipse, and a Sword and Shield Vivid Voltage. Let's go ahead and get started. As usual, the gaming card. Let's go. So, there we go. Energy out of the way. A Loudrind. Looks cool. It looks kind of like a pixelated art. That's pretty cool. Next card is a trainer card. One Gun Stadium. All right, let's keep going. Next card here is a Zebstrika. Pretty cool little zebra lightning looking Pokemon. Next card here is a Nincada. Looks cool. That looks like a actual insect Pokemon that you can see like in real life, you know, in our lives. Look at that. Pikapek. Cute little woodpecker looking Pokemon. Another one that you can see in real life. Pokemon is real life, isn't it? Feels like that sometimes. Okay, Poochyena. It's a cool little art Poochyena. If you look in the background, it has like graffiti. That's a pretty cool looking card. Oh, another little dog animal or cat looking Pokemon. The Rockruff. If you look closely, there's another Pokemon in his foot, on his foot. Cute. Ooh, Abyssal. That looks cool. So it looks like I got two Evolves in this card deck. Awesome. The next card, ooh, a Lucario. Got a bunch of dogs in this one. It's a cool looking Lucario. And the last card, ooh, a reverse holo. There we go. Let's go. A Electos. Looks great. That lightning holo, reverse holo looks awesome. All right, next I'm gonna open this one, the Sun and Moon Cosmic Eclipse. Energy, a trainer, Bella and Bryceman tag team. That's cool, tag team trainer card. Looks like another trainer. Oh no, it's not. It's a Marwile. And an interesting Marwile, because there's some Pokemon in the background. That is a pretty cool arted Marwile. And the smile looks very mischievous. How exciting for that card. Dusclops. Yep, a Dusclops. Ooh. Looks like a Ralts. Yep, a Ralts. Smiling. Looks like a happy mooted Ralts. Ooh. Primeape looking Pokemon. Oh wow, look at Jangamo. Pretty cool art. It's like a drawn art. Ooh, a Rowlet. And it's like one of those figure Pokemon. So it's like a little figure, 3D figure. I like those colors. Those are pretty cool. Oh, underwater picture Pokemon. And if you look really closely, this Scarlet has a Palkia in the background. It's a pretty cool card. Ooh, a Groudon? Yeah, a Groudon. Pretty cool art, Groudon. And the last card. Ooh, an Alolan Muk, and it's a reverse holo. All right, awesome. That's cool. Pretty cool pull there.
Reverse holos.
Now for the last pack, the Rebel Clash. Energy. Bronzong. Ooh, a knitted Metapod. I really like those knitted Pokemon cards. They're pretty cool. A trainer. A Phantom. Pretty cool Pokemon. Interesting Pokemon. Pretty cool looking. The art's cool. Drippy. Barfetch'd. Barfetch'd. The sword Pokemon. Middlebee. The bunny. And this is another 3D looking Pokemon. Like a 3D figure. Really cool. And this one more card left. A little Ricardo. Ricardo. Pretty cool. Spirited Rushdown and Mega Drain are the attacks for that one. It's a pretty cool looking one. Oh, last but not least, Magikarp Reverse Holo. Leap Out is his attack. Yay, look at that. Exciting. Awesome. Thank you for watching me get those awesome Pokemon cards today in the Pokemon 10, and I'll see you guys around.